I have some very special tips for this Vappu people. People. Yes. If you want to have your balloon next day to go to Uralina, when it's pouring rain, you know, and blowing, and everything is wet, and you know. So anyway, if you have to go there, if you want to go there next day, and you want your balloon to be with you, this is the way. You know, this is the way to keep the balloon safe and healthy. Healthy balloons. Turvallista vappua. Laita pallo tänne pussukkaa. Kai sullakin on tämmönen uusi pallopussukka. Tää on ihan speciali for the vappu pallopussukka. Joo. Look, it goes like this. Oh my god. Oi. Be careful. Yes. Pallopussukka.